How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Get through that way.
Check the basement. Of course not, because the key is still up here. Get
She had no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Shit. Jade and I went looking for antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
Thank you.
we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any Antizin.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
I'll give the explosives to Said and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do, don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Said. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants.
Crane, Said told me about I guess.
Do we have a deal? Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's,
Zara asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they'd been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
How can I assist you?
You got something for us? Thanks a lot. Every little thing matters.
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Find better stuff anywhere else.
march north. We're going to draw the monsters.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Thank you. Mama El Capi.
Gazi? No, but can I...
No.
Why do you...
Because...
No.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what they taught you, Gazi.
Thank you.